That's true. You can actually go and see it. Only 100 people are allowed in a day to have a look.